This video demonstrates how to assemble your Seripettor and Seripettor Pro bottle top dispenser. It's intended as a general guide and not a substitute for your operating manual. When opening the box for the first time, you'll find one valve block, one pump assembly, two dispensing cartridges, three bottle top adapters, and one filling tube. To assemble your new Seripettor or Seripettor Pro, take the valve block and one of the dispensing cartridges and screw the cartridge onto the valve block. Be sure the piston lock is in the open position, then place the pump assembly over the dispensing cartridge and screw it onto the valve block. Next, push the pump assembly down until the white tab at the top of the dispensing cartridge fills the hole in the top of the assembly. Slide the red piston lock to secure the tab in place. When the cartridge is locked in place, the white tab will fill the hole at the top of the assembly and raise and lower with the piston. If you can still see through the hole at the top of the pump assembly, the dispensing cartridge has not been locked in place and will not function properly. Slide the red piston lock to the open position, then repeat the process, ensuring that the white tab fills the hole. Once the Seripettor is assembled, install the filling tube. If necessary, install the appropriate bottle top thread adapter, then screw the Seripettor onto the reagent bottle. The instrument is now ready to be primed for use. If you still have questions and are located in the US or Canada, contact BrandTech Scientific Customer Service Group. And for those from other regions, contact your local Brand representative.